been a busy early morning for firefighters in Minnehaha County. They responded to a fire at a barn on 481st Avenue, north of Brandon. The call came in just before 1 o'clock this morning. Authorities say the barn was destroyed. No one was hurt. The cause of that fire is under investigation.